Are you new to reading the Bible and a little clueless when your leader says to turn to a specific verse? Well, today I'm going to help you understand what they're talking about. My name's Bailey and I'm from Redeeming Dry Bones. Check out our link to our website in our About section so that you can check us out on our other platforms. If your leader says, turn to John 3:16, they are telling you three important things about the verse. First, they tell you the book, then the chapter, then the verse. So in this situation, the book is John. It's going to be chapter 3 and verse 16. In order to find the book of John, you're going to want to look in the table of contents. The Bible's actually made up of 66 individual books, all put together in one in the Bible. And so in order to find which of the 66 books your leader's talking about, you're just going to want to look in the table of contents to see where it's at and then turn to that page. Once you get to the page where the book is at, there may be some introductory details, some information about it. There may not be. It really depends on your Bible and whether there's added information. Once you get there, you're going to look for the chapter. The chapter is going to be a large number, like in size, not like 99 versus 1, but in actual visual size. So you're going to look for chapter 3. For an example, I'm going to use my ESV MacArthur Study Bible. The beginning of this book is going to have a large number 1. You'll keep going and then you'll get to number 2 and then eventually number 3. So once you find the big number 3 in the book of John, then you're going to want to look at the small numbers at that point because you're looking for John 3:16. You're just kind of going to go through, see 3, 4, 5. You could look at all of the numbers if you really want to, but however you do it, go ahead and get to verse 16, and then that is where you're going to find John 3:16. In addition to this, I also want to point out that some of the books that are within the Bible actually have an additional number in them. Well, we start with Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, so on, and then we get to something that says 1 Samuel, 2 Samuel, 1 Kings, 2 Kings. And so that's going to be read as 1 Samuel, 2 Samuel. 1 Kings, 2 Kings. So if your leader says to turn to 1 John 1:9, the portion of it where they said 1 John, that is going to be the title of the book. Obviously, we just looked at the book of John, and that's going to be in the Bible earlier than 1 John, but it's not going to have the number 1 in front of it. So if you look at the table of contents, John appears right here. It's the fourth book of the New Testament. But then several books later, you get to where it says 1 John, so 1 John, 2 John, and 3 John. And then you'll look for chapter 1, verse 9, if you're looking for 1 John 1:9. Hopefully that helps as you begin your journey in reading and studying the Bible. Be sure to subscribe to our channel and check out our other videos if you want more Christian content.